First ride of the day. Woo! First ride of the day. Good.
Vehicles from our Flintstones movies. Those are largely made out of fiberglass, as well as our newest addition, the 1982 pink Chevy Corvette from the Peacock original Angeline. And my personal favorite, we have the Crawdaddy from Jordan Peele's 2019 horror movie Us. I know, it's my favorite one.
Oh, the Corvette.
And you might recognize some of the Transformers cars there. That's right. Now, that Bradley infantry fighting vehicle is actually largely made out of plywood and painted over to appear as though it's metal. And that's one of the really amazing things about our picture cars, is that we can also use them to portray technology we may not have available to us in the real world when we're filming these movies.
Look at that skyline. The skyline,
but
bro,
as we pull forward here, now, just as Barry and Corrine.